I, Olga Dietrich, welcome to the DITTSWOOD Art Channel. Here we are talking about making trees from wire and DIY creativity. Today we make a tree from wire, bonsai. To make a tree from wire, bonsai, we need stainless steel wire 0.3 millimeters. We will also need scissors and a pipe with a cut on one end. The leaves are created by meticulously looping the wire into curls. The branches of the tree are twisted with the main wire of the trunk and attached to it with acrylic.
Thank you.
The trunk of each tree is made of wire, foil, and acrylic. After the acrylic has dried, paint the trunks with silver acrylic paint. reshape the trunk and fill it with liquid plaster in a bonsai pot.
Thank you.